Well, that didn't go so well.
Let's get this done. We're on a short string here.
Kate! Should we bring him along?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
All right, come on. So what's your issue with Jack anyway?
Besides spending half my life hiding from Cogbots? No issue.
See, I told you it's not you.
Yeah, some weird friendship with the bots, huh? The drones.
Oh yeah, that's lovely. It's your headache again, isn't it?
No, I'm fine.
He's not gonna listen to you.
How about you let him decide that?
Hey, it's her.
Your funeral.
Can't come here with cog weapons. Hand them over.
You know who my father was, right? Who my mother was?
And yet, you're the one in cog armor. Go figure.
Man, we're not giving you shit.
Just do what they say.
Fine.
You can pick these up on the way out.
I'm through!
He's out back by the steam farm. Try not to cause any trouble.
That's up to him.
Okay. You're switching character, man.
You know, we've convinced a lot of outsiders to come over to the cock and fight, but I got a feeling this night's gonna be a little tougher to crack.
Yeah, I have the same feeling.
We have five. That would be pretty nice to have done. What we go with. Fresh today, rock eel, salmon, and orange oil fry.
Fresh fish, yeah. And I'm really happy to be here.
Mm-hmm. Hand carved rich warm flute. Okay.
Hey, wow, it's the cog! Welcome! Now get the hell out. Come on, Boyd.
Any problems walking there, buddy? Damn.
Hey, God, want a whiff of this? Stinks almost as bad as you.
That was a funny one, buddy. See if there's something to pick up. Then.
Problem is, there's nothing left out there. Everything within 20 miles. It's all stripped clean.
Plenty places left to scatter.
Keep walking, asshole. I said within 20 miles. That mine's way out. Way beyond 20 miles.
Really don't like cog hands.
I
We're gonna explore a bit though.
All the stim they've got left, then things are even worse here than I thought.
It's more of a traps around greenish brown.
Try pouring some booze on it. Didn't seem to help.
I bet it hurt, though. I know you lost some people in the last attack.
Well, Pierre.
No, no, that's not gonna work. Mobile core's shot.
So can you get it running?
Actuator's okay, so maybe.
Another one. Well, I got enough fish here at least.
You try a stretch sensor?
Yep. First thing I did.
You know, part of me still enjoys
it. It might be a silica buildup in the joints. This thing's seen a lot of action.
Gotta say, Cog knew what it was doing with robotics even back in the day.
Wait. I think I know how to fix it. Just gotta think it through.
All right, don't let me distract you.
Yeah, just gotta think it through, huh? Demon City license plates.
Stop carrying his water! Why do you think Norsko and Lena went north?
Because they're cowards!
Okay, that's it. I'm done.
Oh, shit.
Face it, you ain't met Mr. or Mrs. Rat yet. You ain't gonna. Not on this bone heap.
This boy has settled for Mr. Wrong.
Why are we together?
I said Mr. Wrong, not Mr. Apocalypse.
Reasonable.
It's just depressing.
Who knows how much longer we can hold out here?
They've lost so many, and they still won't leave. They must hate the Cog even more than I did.
Anything we can see about this one? Or...
Cog! Chief's through these doors, down by the steam farm. Okay, go on in.
Hang on, I'll let you through. Steam farm's down the hill.
Can't miss it. See him.
Free energy, they say.
Now stop. Shit, you okay?
I'm okay. Nobody get close. Steam will burn your skin clean off.
Apparently, these things and electric shocks don't mix.
Now, how am I gonna fix it?
Hey, fascists, over here! Ha ha!
Brat.
Don't call them that to their face. Get inside.
Why? Is being a fascist bad?
Major Howl and the Battling Ants. Okay.
Thing is, the Cog would need us to solve problems around the damn boxcar.
DBs are the reason my old man left the Cog back in the day. Didn't trust him.
Yes, quite justified.
You're about the only friend I got right now. Which is, not gonna lie, pretty depressing.
Hey, it's like Chuz, and... And not Chuz. How you doing, boy? You're looking good. Yeah, I know, right? Good old Chuz.
Cog, over here!
Maybe I do deserve to be alone. Because I'm talking.
Ow! Shit! Damn it, fucking
new village rules mandate. Attention, new village rules. Do not leave the village walls unless cleared to do so. Will you now be a rotating guard to patrol the wall and keep watch at all times? If there aren't enough volunteers for guard duty, there will be a conscription. Lights out after sunset.
I'm not blaming my tools. I'm blaming Lena. Calm down. Breathe. Think it through. All right. It just pisses me off. All those splitters piss me off. You'll figure it out. Not likely.
There will be something there.
Let's just get to the steam farm.
Okay.
That's fine. He gets like flashbacks or things that might happen.
So they got this whole place running on geothermal?
Nope, to the chief.
Makes sense, but that's a lot of drilling.
Guessing the giant worm did most of the work there.
Getting there. Almost looked like tomatoes, or was it roses, or... I guess it's tomatoes. Tomatoes.
Chief, old guy, smells like beer. You seen him?
Kate.
Uncle.
A lot of cogs been out here to make their pitch. Never imagined they'd send you.
Guess they thought you'd hear me out.
And what do you think?
I think you need a new decorator.
He's supposed to keep him away.
How's that working out for you?
Huh. Not too well. It's good to see you again, Kate.
You too, Uncle. Now go pack up. You're leaving.
Am I?
Look, man, we've convinced every other village to enlist. You're the last holdouts. Cog, outsider, look, it doesn't matter. It's time to fight these things together.
No. It's time we end this conversation. I'm sorry, young ones. You can find your way out.
Uncle! My mother's dead because she thought we could make it alone. So go ahead, send us away. But if you do, I'll be back. To bury whatever's left of you and the people behind these walls. And I think you know it.
Shit.
How often do they attack?
Lately, every day.
They do that every day?
No, they don't. Come on.
Uncle, we're gonna need more ammo than this.
Grab what you can find. Until then, use knives, fists, anything you got.
Thanks, Cog.
Hunters!
We owe ya.
They breached the lower wall. Help me clear them out.
Do not let them win.
Jack Flash!
Freaking dodge my bullet? Where did his weapon? It's so annoying when you get hit, I mean...
Uncle,
more.
We cleaned him out.
Then let's get the gate open. We gotta clear this entire village. It's coming!
out!
Come on! Before we lose any more!
Oscar, you gotta come with us, man! Your people don't deserve this!
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that'll work.
Question if I should take that one. Memo! Up to his bone. So he can use that one, okay.
What a weapons cashier!
No!
Perfect!
Ammo, damn it!
Moving it!
Okay, we can't flank that way.
Come with us.
There's still more business to say. Come on.
What? Shock trap. Okay.
Jack, shock trap. Thanks, Jack. Let's go!
I think we are... Maybe we should use it temporarily here.
This'll work.
Oh, what the? I couldn't even get up there without getting slaughtered, man. Jesus. Just want to get a little bit closer. windows, unfortunately, currently.
Sweet!
Okay, let me play with this one for a moment, see how it goes.
Bert! We're here! What do you need?
So he got that stupid bolt at me. God damn.
I'll take that.
Watch out for that stupid snipe. Oh, wait.
Burke! We're here! What do you need?
I can't get out.
We're here. What do you need?
We have a silver wreck, but the only one who can drive it got dragged off.
Yeah, I'm gonna drive it in a second, I guess.
How hard can it be?
Too long, eh? There is something more over there. Why is it shown this like some... Just clear remaining enemies, but what the heck? Are they? Last time I could just run through it, and another one.
Again!
Damn.
Kate.
No.
Kate, you can't see this. You don't want to see this.
Damn, he looked different.
Thanks, JD, for coming here.
Of course.
Can I recommend we maybe get these people out of here?
Hey, just slow down. No, Foz is right. We need to move.
What are you talking? Oscar's dead, man. Give her a minute.
She'll get her minute in the Raven.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Del, we need to leave.
I'm not going.
Excuse me?
For months now, I've been having these dreams. Nightmares. But I think they were messages.
What?
Something's happening to me.
It's your grandmother's?
Enough. We'll deal with this later. Foz, round these people up.
I need help.
There's a place. Up north. I think we can find you answers there.
No.
Absolutely not.
We have orders.
You'll go with me.
God damn it, both of you, listen.
I'll go with her. Look, if you're missing, Jen'll notice.
Okay. I'll push Jack the coordinates.
Now, Corporal, you are coming back to Nuafira. That is a direct order.
Well, Captain, screw your order. This isn't about you, it's about me. I need to fix this.
Hey, watch her. Her necklace? That's a locust symbol.
Yeah, so?
She would never be our enemy by choice. I know that.
Because she would die for us.
I know that. But what if it's not her choice?
Well, it's like with her mother, though. They wanted her, I guess, to take over the queen's role. I don't know.
Well, it's just us now. So what's in here anyway?
A fast way out of this fucking place.
Some time. You know, we don't have to leave right away.
Yeah, we do.
Okay. Then we need some light.
Here we have. Oscar Diaz S.
Where's the switch?
New uncle will have a skip around.
So you can drop it?
More or less.
There we go. Mark has just pushed Jack.
Okay, we got six now.
For some facility up north, New Hope.
New Hope? Sounds pleasant.
All right, we should head out. Long ride from here.
Let's see, we have... Okay, and we got the bolt up. Yep.
Hey, Del.
Hey, what?
I'm glad you're here.
Me too.
Del, it's been hours. Tell me we're getting close.
Marcus's coordinates put New Hope in a valley up ahead. So we're close.
Into the wild.
Get around and find a way to open this thing.
Look, JD kept a big secret from you. But how am I any different?
You told us your secret. He didn't.
Yeah. Right. Hey, out there. Is that New Hope?
Nope. Marcus's coordinates are to the northeast.
Doesn't look far. Just gotta unblock the skiff.
You know what pisses me off most of all? Seeing JD pal around with Foz. Like, when did that happen?
Jin's had him running missions together for months. What do you expect? Something up ahead. Huh, armory. Guess we help ourselves.
You're pretty, I'm gonna say pretty set, but hey.
Let's figure out a way to open this door.
Jack, open the door. Check it out. Jack just found a map of the area. Maglock. Jack can get this open. Jack, do the honors.
It's a little bit weird because I'm not going to be able to use this one on the ride.
All right, we're done here. Let's get back on the skiff.
Hey, let's make sure we store a couple of weapons on the skiff. You know, for emergencies.
Okay. Thanks for the follow, Sabot. Stop on the other side. And let's go back and get the weapon. Okay. Let's see, so there's one. If I should go up here,
Marcus, you back in New Ophir yet?
Just landed. Are you close to New Hope?
Almost. Question, how will we know when we're there?
Officially, New Hope never existed. It was disguised as Jameson Shipping Depot. So look for tracks and follow.
Tracks, got it.
Let me see what this is, or...
Another gate. That's an old coxswain.
These feel like average security precautions to you?
No. They do not.
Is there a way to... We can go in here yet.
Okay, let's get moving.
You know, I'm starting to think the cog maybe has a secret or two it doesn't want getting out.
So let's get to New Hope and find out what they're hiding.
Should it be something? Islander's lost earring. Actually, get the torque by wheels instead. Around.
A fake shipping depot? A lab out in the middle of nowhere? What the hell is this?
You gotta admit, even I'm at a loss.
Well, hopefully not for long. Let's get you some answers. Hey,
Erica said look for train tracks, right? Well, that's a train tunnel.
Yeah, but these aren't the coordinates he sent us.
I'd still check it out.
Go ahead.
Jack, light the way. Military trains.
The only operation around here would have been out of the storm when they attacked the locusts on the ground.
And these train cars might have useful stuff in them.
Hollow storm, huh?
In that train car.
Thank you.
Holy shit. Mm-hmm. And note to self? Dark tunnels? Maybe not such a good idea.
Let's see what's in that train car. Could make this worthwhile.
Grim lift maintenance notes. Okay.
Found a cog engineer's old notes. Something about grind lift cooling systems.
Oh yeah. They launched those grind lifts from assault derricks here. You know, if we found some of that cooling tech, we could probably wire it to Jack. Add a freeze effect to his flash.
I'll leave that to you.
Damn. That'd be awesome.
Well, this tunnel's tapped out.
Let's get back out to the skiff.
New Hope's gonna be as interesting.
At this point, I'd say hi.
Let's see. Check them out. Something on the other side over there, I see. Take a photograph. Always with your little brother. Is it?
Okay, let's go.
Go.
You're sure?
I mean, yeah. Should be right in those woods.
Hold up. That's an outsider camp.
This far north? You think they're from Oscar's village?
Maybe.
Huh. I wonder where they went.
Lina's general barely ducked the swarm raid on our new home, only for Freddy to eat a bullet from a goddamn DB. Jameson Depot. What are you up here, Cog? He's dead. Only Norsco and I know. What a disaster. Hooked it over with Norsco. Going to try calling for help in the morning. You need to check the radio towers. We'll stop at the northernmost one first. Maybe one of them still works. Not holding my breath. Norsco keeps asking me, Lina, why did we leave? Why do we think you're better? I don't have an answer.
They were from Uncle's village. Lina and Norsco. This journal says their new camp got wiped out, so they ran here. And got attacked again. We should try to find them. Tell them about Uncle.
Yeah, I'm gonna do this. Let's see. Might regret doing this. Thinking of taking a weapon, but... Let's see, we got 8. Sapper.
Del, down here.
There's no facility here. It's all old-growth forest.
Trust me, it's there.
So does Jen know about this place?
Every First Minister's known, and they all did the same thing. Posted guards and tried to keep it a secret.
Secrets, huh? There's a lot of that going around these days.
Let me know when you're getting close. Control out.
Storm's getting closer.
Oh. Great.
Here we go. Another cog seal. We're in the right place.
Who could trust you now?
Outsiders, Cog, Swarm. We're the only ones who haven't been here.
Got something up ahead!
Let's check it out!
Well, this is the place, but the entrance is blocked. Let's find a way around. This way!
faster.
Oh shit! Watch it! Incoming ice!
Holy crap.
Kate, now, one thing. Once you're inside, you know things about the pod that aren't pretty.
Marcus! We're losing you!
It's the storm! Just keep going! We gotta find new hope!
Yeah, I prefer to be alive, huh?
Come on, up here!
What the heck? About the wind.
Head for the main building!
What are you thinking, girl?
Help me get this open! Come on, Jack, let's go!
Do you copy?
Yeah, we're inside now. Main building, I think. Roger that. We'll let you know when we find it.
Door to open there. Intercept a letter.
Shit. Another cog seal. They're definitely hiding something.
Well, this building is in rough shape. There might be a way around.
Mm-hmm. Door to kick in over here. Bathroom.
Check the other one.
Probably.
Marcus, found your hallway and your circular door. Looks like somebody blew it up.
Oh, right. That was me, actually. I forgot about that.
So what now?
Okay, look for another way in. The lab's filled with stasis tanks. That's how you'll know you found it.
Stasis tanks. Got it.
Bright lights.
All right, you heard Marcus. We find another way in.
Another big thing over there.
Wait. What is that?
We might have a problem. Yeah, we definitely have a problem.
Warden! Jet flash!
Getting shot in the head, huh?
Doing here?
The warden means the swarm's looking to turn this place into a hive. Oh shit. Let's just find what we're looking for and get out of here.
Let me take his weapon.
Oh,
taking this. Okay.
I'm not gonna survive long enough to be able to use it, unfortunately. Supposed to be going in there.
Found something. Help me lift it.
Squeak through, buddy. You too.
That is so I should have gone into that other place.
Okay,
damn it.
Not
good, I can tell you that.
DB defense station.
This is gonna be a tricky one because this is not gonna work on because he will activate when he sees me. I can't jump over there. I can't jump over there. Shit. You will see us jumping over. You will probably see us jumping over there, and I can't get that one. Wonder if these will react if I would like to jump over, but okay, so you don't care about the just in case. Okay, Oh.
Come on, get up!
Thanks for the assist, Jack.
Oh, come on.
Coming your way!
I have to wait there, man. Need an armor buff. Guess he has leg through anyway. He has put a shock trap there.
Okay, get the other side.
Shit! What those damn rejects?
Well, let's take them low and slow.
Thank you.
coming. I got you.
Okay, I was behind cover in this dude. Real DM. Anything else around here, otherwise?
Stuck. Del, help me push this open.
Into the darkness we go.
Didn't feel great.
Jack, give us light.
Hey, kid, how's it going?
Perfect timing, Marcus. Well, no lab or stasis tanks, but we're in some kind of prison cell.
Prison? You're seeing stuff I never did. What I heard, Niall Sampson, the scientist who ran that place, using the children of emulsion poisoned miners for experiments.
He imprisoned and experimented on children?
I warned you about what you learned there. You can ask him yourself.
Wait, what? How is he still alive?
He preserved himself as an AI construct. Find the lab. Find Niles.
Hey, Marcus. Did the COG know what this Niles guy was doing?
They shut him down. Eventually. Stuff like this is why I never trusted the COG. Not even when my wife was running it.
That's the way we need to go.
Mm-hmm.
Jack, leave this open.
I think there would be something in there. Okay.
Looks like Niles had a favorite test subject. Okay. Observation room. They were watching this kid.
Maybe it was her, huh? What of you would have to go through here?
This is disgusting.
Just to actually do it. Can you show me any prompt on it?
Marcus, who was this Niles? What exactly was he doing?
Over my pay grade. But it had something to do with the Locust. Which means it has something to do with you.
We found the lab.
Good. But you're gonna want to avoid those tanks.
Why? What's in them?
The early and angry fruits of Niles' labor. They're called sires. Last time I saw them, they were a little... moody.
Moody. Great.
Just find Niles. He should be close.
And we have seven.
I'm beginning to think Niles wasn't a nice guy.
No. Experimented a lot.
Come on. I think I'm ready to meet this Niles creep.
Got any idea what you're gonna ask this guy? You know, about your, connection thing?
I think I might ask about the whole imprisoned children thing first.
Okay, fair enough. And then?
And then... what does all this have to do with me?
Hmm. town worn data drive. There's a message hidden on the drive that Jack has decrypted. Dr. Samson.
Alright, Marcus. We made it.
Look for a switch to activate his AI construct. Then, put on your tinfoil hats.
Marcus, that didn't work. What?
Good news. Will we listen? Did you listen? Are you listening?
That's Niles, all right. Still batshit after all these years.
Jack, get over here and pull whatever files you can.
Oh, hello, naughty fellow.
Hey, is Jack gonna get some weird virus plugged into this thing? Ah, shit. Most of the files are corrupt, but several of them mention something called Kadar. That mean anything to you?
No.
It does to me. I'll have Baird take a look.
What was that? Oh, shit! Come on, Jack!
The final cleansing. Has it begun? May I terminate?
No!
I did it! Come on!
As someone once said to me, night is night.
Marcus! Gas!
Then get out of there!
Time to go! Boom! Boom! Boom!
God, get down. In the heck when I'm
tell me Jack got enough data
behind cover
weirdo.
And get hit what the
heck? Cross this rooftop. Kate, we got air coming.
You sure about this whole rooftop plan?
Just get to the other side. Shit! Swarm!
We got him! We got him!
Then keep moving! Down this way!
No space! Oh my god, I'm pressing! Why can't I? Oh my god, I'm stuck. Finally.
Okay! Through that building to the skip!
Jesus.
Back what I said earlier. New Hope? Not pleasant.
Agreed. I think I've seen enough of this place for today. Or tomorrow. Or ever.
Let's get back to the skiff and see if we have a solid lead.